Okay, hello, what the hell? We'll talk about things. Okay, so they've made quite a few changes since last time they were playing. Obviously, there's like the matchmaking modes for the game settings. So, you know, for the weekly thing, it's now in this. But you can now have private lobbies, you know. But I guess with I guess we could have made it a private one for the odd stacked against you challenge, but... You know, it's not going to be the end of the world. Also, they've reduced the lag, so when joining a thing or someone else joining your game, it won't lag it all out. You can also play offline. But the season pass, obviously there's 1 week left till you get the thing, to get the rocket launcher. Do you have to complete the whole of the season pass to get the rocket launcher? Because that's a lot of play. Like, a lot of play. And, you know, you don't unlock all of the other challenges. You unlock them one by one by one. It still says coming soon, even though, like, 13 weeks of the challenges are released at this point. You only unlock each one after you complete the previous one. So I need to help up 5 incapacitated allies in this play to get that. I don't know if it counts AI, but, you know, that's in one game that I have to help up 5 allies. Well, not necessarily. I'm sure it can progress against other games, but, you know, we can't start unlocking other things until we've unlocked that. Egg? Why am I on addictive egg? Is this broken for you? Okay, there we go.
Careful, someone shot me.
Well, I didn't. So... It's also telling me to, like, immediately recharge my weapon. Wasn't me, addictive egg. I don't know who shot you. Yes, we can do this. I guess he was struggling with the push to talk or, like, using the speech. Also, fix the ragdolls! Yeah, totally. Totally. Okay, now it's laggy. Okay, time to retreat. I'd get out of there, egg.
Behind you.
I'll come back.
Well done.
They've also reduced the amount of pulse charges you get, so you only get 1 pulse charge now. Okay, perfect time for it to lag, isn't it?
Behind you. Brute.
With the brute coming at us. Oh my god, okay, the lag's actually, like, way worse. Is that because this guy's, like, logged out or what? And I did tell him he might want to retreat. I'm just gonna stay in safety and shoot it through the door. I hope you don't mind, I'll come back for you. How did Lou get up? I want to help people up, not you, Lou. I need to... Fuck me, this... Brute takes a lot of hits, huh? I mean, it did say it was a harder challenge, but... Come on. Okay, I don't get to heal everyone. I would have liked to, because that's my challenge, to pick people up. Nessa is hurt. I mean, I kind of want her to be hurt. Yeah, they claim they fixed the ragdolls.
Grab her. Spawner.
Not so much.
Thanks for that.
Damn it, Lou.
This isn't over.
I need to save the people. look at that sliding zombie. Okay, automatically mark when you aim down the sights.
Come on, let's get lucky. Oh yeah.
We've been locked out. I guess addictive egg quit. Thanks. This is fun. ruins the game. We didn't die. We were all alive. I was doing fine. What the fuck was that? Why did it reset? Did you reset it?
That one got me.
Can you kick people now?
If we all keep our heads, oh yeah, we can do this.
Can't kick. Can't kick. Like, this is where I'm like, I just want to play on private because fuck this. Why did that reset? That was brilliant. Brilliant bug. I'm not even cheating. You're not that good.
I'm down.
You're having fun with that.
I'm good. Let up behind you.
This dickhead keeps. No, I'm dead. I have to reset the game. What a twat. Like, this ruins the game. It literally ruins the game. Why are you resetting the game? You're ruining the game. Like, I was still up and I was gonna get you up once I killed the brute. What are you doing? Literally ruining the game. Or maybe if you didn't get killed. No, don't play the harder mode if you can't handle the challenge. Did he leave? No, he's still here.
I have to choose just one.
Okay.
Root.
And this is completely making the game shit with the way that this guy is playing. Like, you know, it's resetting the game. That's bullshit that someone can just reset the game. Like, on a dime. Without the other person's, like, get say-so. Completely unplayable. Completely unplayable. Completely. Like, you can't even make progress and the guy resets the game. What is this shit? What is this shit? Okay, apparently I don't have to physically help the incapacitated allies up. Just anyone can do it. That's at least something. You won't receive quest progress, which sucks, but I don't want to play with that guy. I don't want to rejoin the game. But I want to do the weekly challenge. And it's at least, you know, if we get back in there and he dies again, we'll just let two more people get picked up and then we've completed the quest progress and then we just cancel out and do something else. Yeah, we're like on week two season five. Coming soon, even though, you know, it should be available. And you have to do all three things. So, you know, three more. And most of them are like... complete the episode. Okay, you can't even see what the things were. So that's complete episode 2. There was one that was like complete episode 3. And so you just have to keep completing the episodes over and over and over again. And, you know, there's 13 weeks of this if you want to get the Chapter 14 reward, which is the rocket launcher. I don't know if that's a skin or just getting the rocket launcher itself. Because it seems like, you know, just getting the rocket launcher itself is the reward. Now, there was supposed to be a thing about picking your favorite character. Favorite character, okay, so. Liu, second favorite character. Bessa. Immediately picked. Apparently that was preset to certain characters, but it was like, no, it's actually on none. That might have been because I played it before the update, who knows. Okay, it'll be with Addictive Egg again, because I'm sick of this resetting. You know, literally in the first door, the challenge is too hard for him. He didn't even get downed and he's resetting the game. And that's just toxic. Okay, 3 AI, perfect. I prefer that. I don't think I even got the cutscene when I joined in with that guy. I guess we joined his ongoing game or something. I don't know.
Gion, have you ever used a rejuvenation machine?
Nah, I've been lucky. You?
No, and I don't want to.
I don't know. It doesn't hurt. Or at least no one ever complains.
Why wouldn't you want to be rejuvenated, made younger and healthier? Sounds good to me.
For everything.
You know, if you've got a damaged limb, get it repaired with the rejuvenation machine, right? I don't know what the weird bug was where I was inside the Addictive Egg at the beginning of that other thing.
Excuse
as well.
Me.
Okay, so now that we don't have him, we should be able to actually make some progress. Wave of enemies. I think they've increased the difficulty on the hard mode, right? Because normal mode is just like way, way too easy. I've noticed. Oh, come on. Nessa, jumping in my shot. Even the AI wants to run in your shot. Okay, someone joining my game. Or is that just like the new Flash?
Thanks.
This new Flash is terrible. Oh my god, this is disgusting. I prefer the Bright Flash. What is this? It's like nerfed. Nerfed and disgusting lamps. I don't think you killed that lamps. Gain additional charge your pull. Stand and goo protect your damage. Give me. I don't think it accepted that I clicked one there. Give me an additional charge, I was saying. Or trying to. Okay, am I shooting through the AI? I think I am. Let's just shut the door on that for a moment. Guys. Do you want to help at all, AI? Or do you not care? Like, you're just fine with them just sitting there, a wave of them smacking at the door. What would be interesting is if they could break through the door. It kind of looks like they're trying to. All these Dead Cells wannabes. Okay, I see the flasher. And the extra brutes. Okay. I know it's like increased challenge, but I mean, this is ridiculous. Oh, hi. You can actually hit me through that. Yes, like your hair. You turned into Boof after you dyed her hair yellow. Also, what is with the AI just standing in my way and staring at me? Yeah, I'd love to open the airlock in advance. I really would. Lance! Please! I know you want to show off your new fancy blonde hair dye. I really don't like this new flashing light. Please, there's someone lagging into my game. I think someone's trying to join my game and it's lagging it out. The AI is using their thing. Also, Lance! I know you really love standing in my way, but I'm trying to shoot the fauna that's dancing. Got it. Oh, it's a gooper. AI. No one cares about your selfie. You wouldn't need healing if you didn't keep running in my fucking bullets. Oh my god, what have they done in this update? Okay, hi, Mr. Flasher. A nice little waistcoat you're wearing there. Oh my god, the AI has got worse. Can you believe it? We've made the AI much better. Jumping in the way of your bullets.
Come on.
Okay, AI.
Matter compiler.
Oh, that was my character going, come on. Still. I guess it was like impatience at the matter compiler. What's the matter, compiler? Nothing's the matter. It's the matter, compiler. Everything is fine with it. They've reduced the number of grenades as well. They're like, there's less grenades. I don't actually want the blaster.
We need to head down.
No, we don't. You know, I'll get down in my own time. That guy ran at some speed. He's also looked more like he was wearing his pajamas out and about. But well, taking the headshots, taking them down. I'm gonna have a quick look in here. Not anything. Okay, there's a brute. Do you guys not hear that? No. You're fine with...
Brute!
Hi. Okay, at least we don't have a big horde of enemies whilst the brute's coming for us.
Down!
Not dead yet.
Watch over
you
me,
just automatically get up. Okay. For a moment I thought that hadn't died. I hear... That is the words exactly I was gonna say, the spawner. I wasn't sure which one it was actually. I was like, my first thought was spawner. But then I was like, is it though? Wow. Wow. Oh my god. I guess bullet magnetism really helps. It's turned off. But, you know, even if you're hitting them in the head, apparently, that's not truly a headshot, necessarily, anymore. Unless you've got bullet magnetism. One of them hits him in the head. Oh my god. At least one of them hits him in the head. Yeah, they fixed the ragdolls, for certain. Claims to. Yeah, I wouldn't say so much. The grenades are... Like, it sucks that the grenades have been nerfed. Like, there's literally no grenades. Anyway. Another... I mean, I doubt it's because of the increased challenge that there are no grenades. Fuck me.
Got it.
I like that the AI uses their pulses now. That's at least something. Okay, that's a lot of enemies.
I'm down.
Come on, let's get you up.
You might be down, but you're not out. And that at least gives me progress for my quest as well. Nessa limping over and stealing the gun. They can apparently pick up special weapons now as well, which means they're also going to steal that. Okay, that's not a hole that you can go in. That would have been a funky little secret, because I don't think I've ever seen that before. Still nothing. And I don't think it's because it's an increased challenge. But they're like, we've reduced grenades, we've reduced turrets, we've reduced... Reduced or just completely removed? Because I'm not finding anything. Yeah, I'm not going down the beaten... off the beaten track in the holes. But it seems like there'd be little point to because you've removed everything. I wonder if Addictive Egg is having fun on his own, resetting the game 80 times. Probably not.
Careful.
Okay, I hate still that you can be holding down the right trigger and it reloads and then it doesn't look down the sight again. You're expecting it. That was a headshot, come on. What was it? Post-traumatic ice sliding. I can't think of the words. I was watching Miko's stream and it's like... PTSD had some funny ass names for these things and it's like... Oh my god, this gun sucks! You can't see where you're aiming at all! Hello?
You're not staying down. We need you.
Behind you. You can instantly use two of your things. That sucks. I don't want to accidentally use two of my left shift things at once. Yeah, post-traumatic stress ice slide walking was like a thing. And it did look like the guy was walking on ice. And it makes sense. But it was just a bit, you know, hilarious that they called the condition ice walking or something like that. And it's like, yeah, he kind of does look like he's struggling to walk, like he's slipping on ice. But at the same time, what a thing. It's accurate for what they're feeling with the PTSD, but my God, you wouldn't do that in this day and age. Hello, that was that shot. Come on. I mean, some of it might be like server discrepancy, which is why magnetism would really be good.
Down this way.
Okay, but I'm looking for any grenades or anything, because now that the fun things have been removed from the game, like a grenade would. I've got a grenade. I picked one up, of course I did. I was aiming down sights. Did they just steal that thing that was down there? Also, they've all found like health scanners and things. I guess we started.
Cooper.
Good, you got it. And they've messed with the damage on the guns as well, like they've reduced all the damage. You should play Apex Legends on stream. It is free to play. I don't know if I'd be any good.
Scanner here.
Like, I might consider it. If Julie was still streaming. You know, she used to play that a lot. And, you know, I'd be tempted to ask her if she wanted to play, but... You know, I don't really know anyone that plays Apex either, so that's the other thing. It'd be more fun to play with an actual team as opposed to just on your own. Like, a lot of the people that I play games with, like, first-person shooters and things aren't their thing, so... You know, that's unfortunate. But how are you? It is free to play, exactly. So it wouldn't cost anything to get it. But hey, hopefully you haven't... What, that guy just had a spastic attack? If you can say that in this day and age, but he was spazzing. And he wasn't even dead at that point either. So it wasn't ragdolls. It was just, he looked at us and he started stretching and having a fit. I might consider it. I might do a Apex stream at some point. Like, I really did consider it. I'm definitely not going to be pro. I'm definitely not going to do, like, amazing moves or anything. But it could be fun. Even if it's only for like a player or two.
Scanner here.
But there's so much that I need to play as well. Like, I want to play Bat for Blood because I bought that in a bundle. Okay, the grenade goes off pretty quickly, huh?
Need help.
I'm healing.
No one can help you. I'm just gonna go back to... Oh, fuck me. I dodged the grabber? How the fuck did I dodge that? That's the thing I hate about this game as well. It's like, you're running away from the group. Here's the grabber. Because that's not good. You can add me on Apex and I'll play with you. It's better with it is better with the team. But yeah, like if I do play it for certain. There's a lot of things that I need to play and a lot of things that I need to catch up on. So at the moment it's not a priority. But I'll keep it in mind. Like there's way too many things I wanna play. Like I also bought Death Stranding, not the, what do you call it? The Director's Cut Edition, just the regular one. Before the Director's Cut even came out, I didn't realise it was coming out. It's cheap in a bundle. Not in a bundle, it was just cheap on Green Man Gaming. So I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get it. So I need to play that. There's millions of games that I've bought that I need to play. And then there's the ones that I get given codes for that I also need to play. The backlog kind of big. Do you play Apex a lot? That was a headshot. Come on. You play Apex a lot yourself or... Just asking because this is a shooter game. And you thought, hey, that's something that comes to mind. I'll take an arc rifle.
I'll scanner.
Better than nothing. I think there's a grabber somewhere.
Grabber.
Thanks.
I was correct. Think there's a grabber. He gets grabbed.
Healing.
That would have been waste if I'd have left that behind. We're basically at the exit. We're probably going to get healed once we leave, but... Might as well get it. If you are Apex, do you like play it ranked or do you play it casually?
That was me.
No, that was not you. That was a zombie creature, alien. Unless they shot each other.
I'll scanner.
Did not shoot any of you. But none of you want that health scanner.
Lance, let me just heal you, okay?
You won't heal. Pick up the health scanner the instant that I've done that. Okay, I guess I was standing still too long. Da, 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 da. I hear you. Get back here, you. I'll read your message in a second. There's a thing running away. That's how you deal with those. Okay, open door. Come on. Why is this door not opening? Okay, that was garbage. That was actually trash.
Look out for the goo.
Let's get to that
doing a health scan. I'm down.
Fuck me. What was that? The door wouldn't open. Don't die now.
Cover me. I'm healing.
Fuck me. I shouldn't have healed Lance. You play either, it's up to you. Aha. I don't play ranks, so. Plasma rifle. Man, that door takes forever to open. What is this? Or is it bugged? Is it broken? This is some next level garbage. What is this? It never used to take 6 years to open like this. I don't know if this is a bug or if this is just an update.
Come on, get in here.
Okay, I would, but you know, the door was taking like 6 years to open, so. You know, that was a thing. That was... Oh my god. Why did you leave, AI? Why? Now we have to sit through this again. Okay, so as it's doing it again, this must be intentional, but... Why did the AI leave the room? You two... Like, it would have been quicker if I put you down, wouldn't it? It would have been so much quicker if I'd have just put you down. Can't you crouch through that? You sure you don't want to crouch through the door? Come on. Door's open enough. I could fit through it if I really, really wanted to. I know the game's not going to let me, but... Could you please enter the door? Please? Look! Just walk in the middle. Like, you're... I know you don't want to mess up your afro. Lance, yes. Come through. You can dip under that. Just tilt your head. Lance, you can literally walk. There we go. Lance. Don't you dare walk out when I go to push the button. Thank you. Don't you dare leave again or I'll shoot you.
Who do you love? Is it me?
Not you. No. No, it isn't. Because you went and stood outside like an idiot. Oh. Yeah, if I do play it anytime, Hope, I'll definitely let you know. But it's not on, like, the near future sort of thing.
Okay,
like, there's
so
actually a lot that I have on the backlog at the moment.
In theory, there's an elevator right out of this hall that will take us straight to the bridge. So, close.
In theory?
Yeah, the ship seems pretty locked down. It might not have made it easy to get to the bridge.
Well, I know for a fact that it's not going to be a direct path, so... That's the direct path and it's locked. Thanks, AI. That was headshot. Come on. You wanna join in at all, AI? No. Just gonna sit and watch me shoot at everything.
Well, that's smart, Ed.
Well, I didn't shoot you, so don't complain to me. I'm just trying to save ammo, even though we can literally go back to the spawner and get more. Right, I'll just aggro everything, then... fail to hit anything. Then at least you'll do some work, and then I'm going back for some ammo. The Torvik 23! Hello, hello! Yo, yourself, how are you? Okay, now it's lagging. How's your day going? How did we not aggro any of them? There we go. There we go. Actually doing something now, AO. Any grenades? Anything? No, nothing. Like, they've removed the ability to find so many grenades, but it just makes it like a job falling down a hole. Like, there's nothing in the game anymore. Like, you don't find anything.
Lift is blocked. Let's see if we can go up a level.
Well, that's gonna be a challenge to go up. We've got a long way round.
Oh,
I don't know if the AI picks up grenades or anything. Right, that feels nerfed as well. That sucks. That used to be really good.
We did that.
Yeah, a brute. It came from behind.
Robber!
And a grab.
Yes!
Come on, up on your feet.
Might want to move. AI. But not into my bullet. Not into my bullet. I think most of the health I'm losing is from the AI walking into my bullets, because they made it so that if you shoot the AI too much, you lose health.
Thank you.
They keep running into my line of fire.
Thanks for that.
Du-du-du-du-du. Working, had a second to spare, so I was about to leave, but just as I was kicking off, I heard your name. Hello. Ah, no worries. Haven't been here in a minute. What's new? Well, quite a lot, I guess. You know, it's not so much Twitch things anymore. But, you know, we're playing all sorts of games. I do sort of like random music-y sort of things. Uptime would be 36 minutes. It's displayed below the stream. I don't have a proper uptime command, but, you know, it's...
We should look for supplies.
I don't know if you've been paying
directly below the stream, so I felt like I didn't really need one.
Thank you.
But, you know, maybe I should add one. You having fun back there, sir? Yeah, we're playing lots of variety, but I'm finding other ways to do karaoke and music and things. It's just not through Twitch things, which is unfortunate. You know, I'd like to bring, if I could, bring Twitch things back. But that's out of my hands.
Thanks.
But maybe I can find other ways to like do duets with people.
Thanks
with
for that.
Like That's the name I haven't heard in ages. That's very true. I don't think anyone's heard it in ages, because you know, Twitch in their infinite wisdom decided to get rid of the greatest thing in the world.
Thank you. Come on, boss. We can't be losing you.
But you know, we find ways of adapting. Most people would like just doing small and things, but that's against TOS, so I don't do it. But, you know, there's scuffed music, and on Monday I might be doing some more. Like, I haven't decided exact date. I might do melodics and, like, try and learn to actually play the keyboards. But if not, it'll be a very, very scuffed music. Yeah, hopefully work will be good and not too hard. Have a good day at work when you do head off, and I thank you for popping by. Yeah. I'm doing what I can with what I can. That's a flasher.
Yes, the flasher.
You know what?
Cooper. Oh, and I'm good. Great.
Spawner. Oh, behind you. Down.
Yeah, yeah. Down, but not out.
I'm down.
Come on, let's get you up.
Anyone else? Anyone else? No.
Come on,
let's
up on your
you
feet.
Up. Let's get you
Thanks.
Up.
Yeah, I think I need to go take care of the spawner.
I've always been curious.
Hello? Get back here. Why can't I run?
Spawner.
Thanks.
You're hurt. Yeah, I will
healing.
Deal with that in a moment. Still have 7 hours to go of work.
Thank you.
Okay, well, I mean, I imagine if we could just start with it, that's fair enough. On Sunday as well. It's 7 p.m. here, so, you know, it's getting pretty late here. But, you know, time zones and all that. That's how it works. You know, a lot of people are in, like, Americas.
Let
and,
me use this
you
one
know,
on you.
Unfortunately for me, like by the time it's evening for everyone over there, it's midnight here, so everyone's doing stuff whilst I have to sleep. And then, you know, midnight for you guys is 6 a.m. for me, so I can't really do a lot. No rest for the wicked! Exactly! Sunday, Monday, every day. Oh no, working every day sucks. But, you know, it's surprising that like, a lot of places are like that. Like, you have 6 days working and, like, lots and lots of hours and not the money. No money. So, you know, I don't I don't like how that is for other people. You know, it's not nice that you have to, like, put all of your time and every day into working and getting nothing out of it. Like, it just sucks. For everyone. And I feel bad for everyone that has, like, way worse conditions than the UK. California, the land of gold. The money's okay. Okay, well, at least you've got okay money. Like, you know, I was speaking to someone in Mexico and it's like, apparently you have to work a whole year before you even get holiday days off as well, which just sucks. Okay, they've added some new animations on the goo guy. That's interesting. It did like a weird dance. Okay, it didn't go for me. I thought that gravel was literally going to grab me whilst I was picking him up. You know, I guess American conditions are a bit better than that, at least. But still, you know, you're still in a horrible time zone compared to me being able to really do anything. It's going to be like very, very late in the day when your day's just starting. Okay, lag. Gotta head out! Good catching up. Yes, good catching up with you too. Hopefully see you around again soon. I have on the 12th. We're doing like a subathon scuffathon thing. So that should be interesting. You know, hopefully you'll be able to come make it for that. I don't know how long I'll be doing that, but you know, it's not the affiliateversary, so I figured I'd do something. But have a good day at work and take care. And I'll see you when you get back. And yes, hopefully Twitch things comes back. If not, like, you know, I've got other ways of doing music. And I wanna find a way of doing duets with people, so I'm going to come up with something. I will come up with something that allows people to do duets with me. So, you know, stay tuned for that. And maybe you can come sing with me. That'll be fun. But I'm you know, even if I have to, like, base code my own mess of Twitch things, because I've got Game Guru Plus, I'll find something. I'll find a way of doing something. And it'll be fun. Yeah, have a good day at work and earn that gold. You gotta earn in that city of gold. Gotta earn the city of gold. It's interesting that we can open the doors. I don't think I ever noticed that. So there's probably a lot of doors that I've missed, or hidden doors. What was that? What was that? Did someone join and reset my game? That sucks. I was just looking at Lance. Lance was like giving me the side eye. Leon,
how far is it to the bridge from here?
There's an elevator just down the corridor.
This is all AI. We didn't die. So they just broke the game.
On that elevator working?
I think you hit so maybe me. It wasn't Eggman that was breaking it. Maybe the game is just broken. Lance was giving me the side eye. And I was like backing up because his head was tilted and I was going to comment on it. And then the game reset. How do you complete this challenge in those circumstances? Like, that grenade is shit now. That grenade used to be really, really good.
Come on, what's in ya?
Okay, the matter compiler alerts the huge horde now. That's interesting. They just sit in the middle of the horde. Yeah, they're still AI controls. Aliens flying everywhere. Way too many aliens. There's a spawner up there. I'm going to go deal with that. If the game will allow me. Like, I really prefer the old-fashioned previous flasher. Right, the spawner ran in here. Got it. I don't think Guyon killed it. I think that was me. I think you're fine. Move faster, take less damage. Increase after using health boost. When you or a teammate mark a special enemy, gain a boost for strength. Let's take that
Horus
one.
Horus better have something nice for me.
Horus better have something nice for me? Boris Johnson? Better Boris.
Matter compiler.
Better have something nice for me, not lag. Boris has nothing nice for anyone.
I don't think we're going to be using that elevator.
Are there any grenades here this time? No. I mean, I still got the arc gun for, like, dealing with crowd control. I don't know what killed us, though. Well, literally nothing. But... was someone trying to join the game and then crashed it? That's weird. And that's actually, like, making the game literally unplayable sort of bug. If it's just gonna reset the game on you. Right, so there's a special enemy in
there. Weapon here.
Okay, well, you didn't need to announce it over the radio. But that's interesting that, like, he announced it over the radio rather than sounding like he was right next to us. Okay, so the flasher turns off the light. That's interesting. That's interesting that the rest of the lights went out because the flasher came on.
Nessa?
Move out the way, Nessa. Okay, I got Goons, but I also killed it. There's a brew. Well, he is down. I don't know what to tell you. He's staying down for a while. Are you even helping them, Lou? Lance, whatever. I'm Lou.
Okay,
stasis grenades. Health scanner.
Healing.
Do.
Let's get
that hand that's in the doors is like, why?
Thanks for that.
Okay, hidden arc rifle.
Ooh,
do any of you want that?
Thank you. Help! Weapon! Arc rifle!
Like, I know you said thank you, but it'd be nice if you actually went and grabbed it, wouldn't it? Because you supposedly do pick up these weapons now.
Thanks for that.
Okay, so there are hidden compartments that I never paid attention to. They clearly don't want the weapon, even though that'd be very handy.
Search the rooms. We can use more gear.
Yeah, I'm a little uncomfortable going through other people's stuff.
Get back here, you glitchy mess. He's just like glitching along. Are you really uncomfortable going through people's stuff? Because I don't think you are.
Grenade here.
Hey, thanks.
I'm not going to heal you, AI. I don't care. I'm now going to look in every single little compartment. Okay. The wet footprints of that guy. The wet footsteps. Whatever. I see you limp. My god. Why are you not healing? Because you have all the heals. Ah. Okay, but I'm not going to give you them still. Don't pick up the weapons.
Here.
Don't reset on us this time.
You are not sticking me alone with these two.
Thanks for that.
They waste their shift blast though.
Grab her.
Grab her, I hardly knew her.
Bonner.
Hey, they're announcing the things before they're even anywhere possible to. Yeah, I think they ninja'd that. That's fine. Where is this thing? Well, there's its progeny. You guys want to go get the spawner?
Bonner! This is nice. On the Lumineer, we were three to a cabin this size.
Three to a room like this? I don't think so. Like, that's a horrible.
Come on, up on your
feet. You're all in the way. So I'm just gonna go around. Where's this spawner? Like, three people in a tiny room like this seems horrible. I would not want that. I hear the group. Did the stasis grenades have no effect on it? Yeah, three people to a tiny room like that is horrible. I would never want that. Unless it's with someone that, you know, you want to be pretty much sharing a bed with. But then again, that's three.
Wow.
And, you know, two at most.
Kind of fight here.
You including one other person. Not you plus two. Because that is three. And I'm not that sort of person. Like, I only want one significant person I want to share life with. I don't want to... I'm not a harem person. I'm sorry. I'm not one of these... multi-partner harem... people. It's not for me. I want one significant person who gets me and shares life. That was a headshot. Come on. And, you know, we're not going to comment anymore on that. Just, you know, things don't work out as you want in life.
Let's keep moving. Careful, don't disturb them.
Yeah. I see the eggs.
Oh, no.
Ness!
Come down.
Need some help.
Come on, let's get you up.
Down.
I've been very careful not to disturb them. We're not dead. Game.
I don't feel like doing much more of this fighting stuff.
Does the AI have a specific number of lives, and if they die, we're fucked? That's ruined the game. That has actually ruined the game. Okay, well, we've got the season progress. Kill eggs! Well, you know, it's funny that I was just doing that. And, you know, killing the eggs will get us both of those. But honestly, you've made it unplayable. The game keep resetting makes it unplayable. Like, that's not fun. That's, no. We weren't dead. That shouldn't be game over. That's stupid. That's... pathetic. That's unplayable. I'm sorry.